How many gerbils can live in one cage? Do you have more than one gerbil, and you intend to put them together? Can this beautiful little pet peacefully stay together? Gerbils are social animals and prefer to live in groups. It is recommended to keep between 2 and 4 gerbils to prevent unnecessary competition and everyday conflict. Gerbils need companions to stay happy. In the wild, you rarely find a single gerbil staying alone. Instead, what you'll find is a group of gerbils all residing in a single colony. There, you can find different generations, including the parent, grandparent, and little gerbils. How much space do gerbils need? You need about 10 gallons of space per gerbil. The floor surface of the cage should have a minimum length of about 70 cm by 35 cm. It should be 50 cm tall. Remember, as mentioned earlier, gerbils are social animals and love to run and jump around. They live in a large territory in the wild. For instance, in the wild, you could find a small clan of gerbils living in a large territory, measuring about 325 square meters. Thus, they don't like to be caged in a tiny space. How many female gerbils can live together? Female gerbils are more aggressive than the male. Therefore, only 2 of this sex can live together. Keeping more than 2 female gerbils in a cage could result in declining, and if you refuse to separate them, conflict might erupt. Can you put a male and female gerbil together? You can keep a male and female gerbil together if you're ready to raise a litter. Gerbils can give birth to up to 10 babies at a go. Therefore, if you're ready to raise such a number, you can pair a male and female gerbil together. Can gerbils leave alone after one dies? Gerbils might become lonely and depressed if left to stay alone. Therefore, if you have 2 gerbils in a cage and one dies, you should get a replacement for the remaining one as quickly as possible.